Quack. I once knew a man from Nantucket whose dick was so long he could suck it. And he said with a grin as he wiped off his chin, "If my ear were a cunt, I would fuck it." The